name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tots picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the Crystal Method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryder had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving him guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard him with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Time.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Berkeley doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
It's the real authentic, leave y'all dead it. Forget what you heard, if I said it, I meant it. Did it for real, but y'all pretended. Black and raw, starting the war to end it.
Raw, ripping like a work in a chainsaw. New York to Cali, New Jersey to Crenshaw. Speak the gift while you plead the fifth. My team is sick, we eat, sleep, and breathe this shit. Rough and rugged, kill him soft. We don't leave one standing when we're breaking them off. Taking a loss, not a chance in your life. If being fresh is wrong, I don't wanna be right. Stop, drop, and roll, we got souls. Safety popped off when we lock and load. So, this is how we get this done. You can check on the rep, yep, second to none.
Check on the rep, second to none, yeah. This is how we get this done. You can check on the rep, second to none. Check on the rep, second to none, yeah. This is how we get this done. You can check on the rep, second to none.
Yo, check the rep, yep, no respect. If not for the jewels, I drop the chunky neck. I'm funky fresh, equipped with a rusty tech. Am I the best? Well, I gotta put it bluntly, yes. You can't touch me, the flows will get you. Squeeze breath out of your chest like boa constrictors. I'm a killer and I usually know my victims. So I catch a lot of bodies on the homie system. Don't get it twisted, I'll break your jaw. You be sipping fried chicken through a crazy straw. Liquid diet, bitch, we official pirates. I ghost ride the ghost ship, drinking and driving, yeah. You ain't nothing but a whiny kid that cries like a wimp, cause nobody rides with him. I ain't a thug, pimp, gangster, a grimy dun. But you can check on the rep, yep, second to none. One.
Check on the rep, second to none, yeah. This is how we get this done. You can check on the rep, second to none. Check on the rep, second to none, yeah. This is how we get this done. You can check on the rep, second to none.
They know the biz when I step in the gate. You can find me at the gym bench pressing the weight, getting these on one of that ass, and I'm so disgusted. I'ma tell the whole goddamn globe to suck it. I'm bad. Now you feeling something surround you. My chemical mix, they got you.